Hello?
Michael, it's me.
Hey, Jerry, it's good to hear your voice.
I see that piece of junk you got there is working.
My thoughts exactly. I was afraid it'd fall apart as soon as I laid my fingers on it.
So how did you find everything? Do you like the place?
It's hard to tell yet. I'm very impressed, that's for sure.
You sound odd. Is everything okay?
Yes, it's perfectly fine. It's just that I'm in awe. I mean, pleasantly surprised. This house is like a dream come true.
So you do like it? You got me worried there for one second.
I'm telling you, I'm going to turn this place into a factory of horror stories.
Good. You ought to finish that book. I'm rooting for you, mate. You sure everything is in order?
Everything seems to be fine, except the lights don't work.
Oh, you don't have to worry. I forgot to tell you. I had an electrician, one that I trust, to meet you there this morning. You know how a lack of power can be a recurring issue in old places like that. He should be arriving soon.
That's good to know. I'll set up my stuff and let you know how everything does later.
Perfect. Have fun. And don't forget to stop by the gates to meet that guy.
Sure.
Thank you.